because here comes number seven.
Corey, are you glad he got rid of the guitar?
I've never been happier.
Oh, wait a minute! His NXT champion, Andrade, Cien Almas. What? Oh my God! You have got to be kidding me!
To go a third of the way into this rumble with entry number 10.
Number 10, guys, who's it gonna be? Last year was Ty Dillinger, and this year it's gonna be. Okay. Ty Dillinger again. All right.
Ty Dillinger, who debuted.
They wanted me to react like I did last time. Thank you for the 1,000 views, everybody. By the way.
And he's apparently no hurry to make his way out of here tonight.
Oh my God.
Maybe that's a great strategy. Can you ever employ that one?
Yes.
Enter the rumble and just not come to the ring. Meanwhile, the action continues as we await Ty. Wait a minute. Kevin Owens and it's Sami Zayn assaulting it. Yes, that is Dillinger.
What is this about?
They just assaulted him.
I got this.
Get it out of here.
Oh, you got what?
Okay.
Obviously,
so number 10 is Sami Zayn
after what happened in the championship match earlier tonight.
The Kevin and Sammy show was cut short this
evening. That's what it looks like is going to happen. Sami Zayn's
what did Sammy mean by that? I got this. I don't know. What are you talking about?
Well, on the left, he just fought.
Oh, boy.
Sheamus?
Representing the
Bar,
they have a tag team championship opportunity later tonight,
okay.
But it's the
so they're, he's going to fight twice
back
now.
For the
Raw Tag Titles and right now. Okay, Slater. Come on, man. Okay, yeah, he's in the rumble. He's Slater's in the rumble. Oh, my God. You got to be kidding me. That's what I'm talking about. Hell yeah. Is he the quickest eliminated?
He was eliminated by Slater.
Is he the quickest eliminated? That was really fast!
I love it!
The rain camp
the one man brand! Oh, come on!
Slater eliminated Sheamus!
Oh!
Really, dude?
Planted by Bray Wyatt.
Celebration just ended.
Man!
Oh! And Slater eliminated!
Son of a
bitch! What an effort by
him! Yeah, get him out!
Immediately, Bray Wyatt!
I was going to say, come on, Elias, I'll walk with you forever!
Still in shock over Cesaro on his birthday!
Come on, dude! That's ridiculous.
Oh, Finn Balor in trouble right now.
And Sheamus still got... Oh, but Balor! Rusev, we're going to eliminate Balor!
Nope.
Again, landing on the apron. And I want to go back to Sheamus for a moment. This does not go well for Sheamus. He and Cesaro have a tag title match against Rollins and Jordan later on.
You got to look on the bright side. At least Sheamus is going
to
be...
You know, Slater compared to the right side. You think
Rusev. The
however...
That
was a cool ass moment in the Rumble. That was amazing. Everyone says they can crap on him all the time.
Man, time flies when you're in the Royal Rumble.
Next. Number 12.
It's a new day. Yes, it is.
Kofi?
It's got to be Kofi. New day will be joining Biggie in this match. Xavier Woods.
Xavier Woods.
Fired up Xavier Woods.
Xavier Woods.
So we're going to think about one more time.
Here, King.
What's happening here? No way. Kofi's not about to eliminate Jinder Mahal. Get
oh, no, he's not.
And now
he's
Kofi
sorry. He didn't look at
Kingston. Wait a minute.
Oh, he caught him.
That touches us.
The right foot did not hit the floor. The right foot did not hit the floor. Kofi Kingston is still in this. Xavier Woods with a save. And now Big E with a plate of pancakes.
What the
fuck? Pulled him out from under the
this is amazing. Kofi is still legal.
This is ridiculous. We've seen Kofi stay in this match so many ways over the years, but perhaps no more unique as this.
Yeah, but Jinder's blocking the path.
And Kingston trying to hobble around on one foot. Both feet have to hit the floor. Those are the rules.
Watch out, Jinder. Don't let him hit you with a pancake.
What are you doing on here? New Day acting as a pogo stick.
What? Oh, shit. That was dope. Yes.
Jinder can't believe it. Yes.
Jinder got him this time, though. He's about to take care of Kofi like this. Watch real quick. Can he was so... Oh, fuck, man.
They love him?
Really, Jerry? Do you know what they're chanting? John Cena sucks. And you say they love them. Wow. That is what's wrong with WWE. They who's getting a reaction? They love this guy. They're booing the hell out of him. Oh, shit. Get his ass out. Finn, Andrade, Shinsuke, Elias. stupid ass. Oh my God. Here comes Elias.
You're going to
get eliminated by Elias right now.
Oh no.
Johnson's
about to do nothing.
Oh my God. Special attitude adjustment here. Cena just got in. It has not been 90 seconds.
Number 21.
21.
Stand back.
Oh, 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 oh yeah.
Are you kidding
Stand.
Me?
Oh, there he is. It's the Hurricane, baby. Oh,
Hurricane
come on.
With his superhero persona.
Yeah, baby, let's do this. It's the Hurricane.
A decade ago.
This is one of my favorites of all time, baby. Chokeslam that bitch. Chokeslam John Cena. Chokeslam his sorry ass. Come on, baby. Do it. Do it now. Do it now.
Uh-oh.
What's he
doing?
Yes! Got the chokeslam him. Come on. Oh, come on. No. Son of a bitch. Wow, you fucking
the Hurricane man. Just got downgraded to a light drizzle.
This is...
Oh, nice seeing you. Steps into pancakes. Look at
that's him. Bullshit, man.
Back to the Hurricane.
Still got is he going back in? Yeah. He's going back in. No, he's not.
John Cena now looking to eliminate his third man in this matchup. That would be the architect,
bullshit,
Seth
dude.
Rollins. Who's trying
he
to
eliminated
the, top rope.
The Hurricane.
Balor and Nakamura battling it out in the corner.
Nakamura is still fighting for survival.
And it's not even been 90 seconds.
John Cena still
in
never kick
pick
Jinder Mahal.
No, Cena was my real pick.
Well, Mahal did well.
Nope, John Cena is actually one of my
picks. Is actually his second. Is...
It's Aiden English.
Aiden English enters at number 22. Very emotional performance. Now entry number 23.
It's loud here in the Wells Fargo Center.
Yes, it is.
Get up, Cena.
Oh, oh, oh my God!
Oh, to the Undisputed Era.
Hell yeah!
His name is Adam Cole. And last night at NXT...
Adam Cole, baby! Hell yeah!
Extreme Rules.
Let's do this.
Aleister Black.
Oops, somebody got that right, actually. Oh my,
Adam
son
Cole
of a bitch.
Made much of his
name shot the sister,
here
baby.
In the Philadelphia area. That continued last
this,
night
oh,
with an awesome
yeah.
match. Could you imagine, straight from NXT, take over the next night, winning the Royal